I think we blew a fuse.
Hey guys, today we're gonna be reacting to this music disc. This is actually pretty good.
Motherfucker.
This is before. Alright. We're gonna make it look sexy.
Devastation.
Guys, I have big news. For the first time ever, we're throwing this 8-year-old girl in the freezing Arctic. And I flew to Las Vegas, not to gamble, but to beat her for up to 20 hours.
Combine one gummy bear, which is composed mostly of sucrose, with molten potassium chlorate, a violent reaction occurs. A surprising amount of energy is released by the reactants, and in the process, their atoms and molecules rapidly rearrange to form the products carbon dioxide, water, and potassium chloride. The reaction is said to be product favored.
What you know about?
Two steps ahead. I am always two steps ahead. Certainly the greatest social experiment of my entire life. It's alluring. It's compelling. It's gripping. Bear witness, to observe all these unwell, unbalanced, disoriented beings roam in search of stories, thirsty for distraction from time unspent, from lackluster lifestyles. I feel as if my life has been positioned to where I'm monitoring ants on an ant farm. One follows another, follows another, follows another. It's mesmerizing. Consuming anything that they're told to consume. And people will consume these stories year after year after year. Stories that shock, that confuse, stories that are deliberately made to blur the boundaries between fact and fiction. I am the villain. I think myself one. Influence the ants. Brainwash the ants. You.
So in Britain, you guys drive on the left side of the street? That sure is peculiar, huh?
Well, at least our schools are not a shooting gallery, mate!
So what you call chips, we call French fries. Wow, that is wild.
Funny you would say that, coming from the guy whose children are getting slaughtered in school!
What do you call cigarettes? Ooh, we couldn't use that word for cigarettes. No, that wouldn't really fly here.
Laugh it up! At least our schools are not like the Call of Duty video game where people are being shot to death with guns.
Bulletproof!
Ore.
Fire.
なんだろう。膨らみが。
うちは男の子。
Guy named William that moved from England to town called Oregon with his wife and three kids. That meets this guy named Henry. And the two of them form a friendship and start a family diner in Peoria called Fredbear's Family Diner. Now the money is tight, so to save on cash, yeah, they've come up with these animatronic mascots that can be cranked up into workers' suits. Seems pretty smart, right?
Wrong, dummy!
See, if the spring locks get loose on these suits, they turn back to animatronics and crush the person in them.
Anyway, getting ahead of myself here.
Basically...
Engineer! You drink
water!
Well,
fish make love in it, you know.
Cop makes you.
I fish love.
Well, can't say I'm surprised. When you think about that, it's not bad. Lubricant, cheap, clean, simple. And it's so good that I don't even need my soap for this. Yes, I have to tickle it.
Stop! Ah! Thank God! That lick. It's not a red sister.
Black.
White!
Oh.
Come on! That was brilliant.
Alright, motherfucker, so a couple weeks ago I shot the fucking dog that lives across the way. Little barking ass motherfucker.
I got it. Oh,
Calma.
Unnaturally serrated teeth.
I will make hat from you, little bunny.
The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky.